Josh Salisbury. Row number four, the 14, J of Jamie Browning, and the 18 of Jimmy McAvoy. Five laps of heat race action. Three heat races for the hot shots. We're green and underway. Josh Busby in that 18X, we call him Big Money Busby because when he had the big money on the line, Josh has won them all last year. But he just gets whooshed to the inside as they go into turn number three. Side by side coming out of turn number four, Busby out of Pell City will have the early lead with the 113 of Josh Childers, who's always throwing that red rocket. He's in that second spot. Down the back straightaway they go. Busby already stretching out to a big lead. We're going to be working on lap two of three. It's Busby, Childers. Caden Cotton making a move, puts an inside move with the 113. That's the black car with the green letters. He's up to second. Childers in third, Salisbury in that fourth position. Nice little battle in fifth between the 18 and the 25. Busby with a big old lead, nearly a big straightaway lead for the 18 of Busby. White flag, one more circuit, a third of a mile left to go. Checkered flag, Josh Busby works over the field with Caden Cotton grabbing the second spot. Josh Salisbury rounds out the top three. Green is out. Side by side going into turn number one. That's Brian Armbrust, to Volvoom to motor last Saturday night. Side by side with Lee Mason. Nice little drag race going down to turn three. Oh, they want to make it a three-car battle. Oh my gosh, there was near a debacle in turn number three, but it was averted. The 5J of Carl Shelton got into the two cars racing for the lead side by side. Armbrust putting on a duel with Lee Mason. Side by side, and boy, that little pesky 5J of Carl Short, he is on the move, baby. Trying to go to the inside of both leaders, and he does just that. Zoom is the word, and it cost him, and over he goes. So a spectacular couple of corners and a main straightaway, and Mr. Shelton got a little bit high in turn one and decided to kick up a little red clay to kill the Skeeters in turn number two. Man, that 5J was just a flying, wasn't he? So Brian Armbrust trying to make amends for last Saturday night's heartbreaker. He's got Lee Mason on the 34. We're green. Mikey Donahoe raises the green flag. We're racing. Track champion Logan McVeigh in the C3. He came from dead last, and he's duking it out for second. Down the back straightaway they go. Armbrust in that 98, using the halfway part of the banking. Comes out nice and straight. Lap number three complete. Two more circuits left to go. Armbrust, track champion, Logan McVeigh, Lee Mason. Those are your top three cars. White flag, one more circuit. Third of a mile to go. Armbrust protecting his lead, middle portion of the track, down the back straightaway. Logan McVeigh, the 18 track champ, about two car lengths behind. The clock is ticking. Coming out of turn number four, looks like Brian Armbrust will win qualifying. He raced number two. McVeigh will grab second. Lee Mason third. Rounds out the top three. So heat number two in the can for the Right Way Auto Sales Hotshot. Of Cole McAvoy and the 13 of Jimmy McAvoy. Row number four, the 10 of James McAvoy. There's usually about, six to seven McAvoys racing in this division. and they all could drive. So here we go. The green is out. The final qualifier for the right way out of sales hot shots. McAvoy in that orange number 18. That's JJ getting out to the early lead. Coming out of turn number four to complete lap number one. Trouble in turn three. We got a car slowing at the top of the banking. Looks like he'll be able to continue on. One lap in the can. Looks like the C9 of Chase McAvoy having some difficulties. He brings out the yellow flag. All right, lights are out. Nose to tail, single file, restart. One lap complete, four more circuits left to go. Green is out there on the gas. McAvoy gets a beautiful start. Trots out there to about a four car length lead. Down the back straightaway they go. The 6X of Blake Swan in that second spot on the inside. Coming out of turn number four, Swan diffs up a little high, having a little bit of trouble. .602 dash cars to the lanes, please. Working out lap number three. That's McAvoy in the 18. Blake Swan in that six. The 13 machine of James McAvoy Jr. in that third spot. So Blake Swan is sandwiched by a whole slew of McAvoys in this final qualifier for the right way out of sales hot shots. White flag, one more lap left to go. Cameron Busby calls it a night, going off of turn number three. Some mechanical issues. Final half a lap. Coming out high, out of turn number four, the 18 of J.J. McAvoy wins the final qualifier. Swan will get second, and the 13 of James McAvoy Jr. will grab the third spot. So that wraps it up for Right Way Auto Sales Hot Shot Heat Racing for tonight. Next time you see those cars, it'll be main event time. .22 cars are scheduled to answer the bell for 10 laps of racing action. This will be main event number three of the 2019 season for the Right Way Auto Sales Hot Shots. As the Coca-Cola man and Bud Ice Steve dress as Dan Nook of the North look on, we're ready for the second main event of the night. They're on the gas, hot shot action here at TST on a Friday. Down into turn number one, Josh Big Money Busby in that white 18X. He's a local boy out of Pell City. He's got Jimmy McAvoy or JJ McAvoy on the inside of that orange machine in second place. Armburst, who had a heartbreaking loss last Saturday night, and that red 98 takes over the second spot. And here comes Caden Cotton and track champ Logan McVeigh. Boy, there's a lot of movement in the first lap of this Right Way Auto Sales Hot Shot 10 lap feature. Josh Big Money Busby. Every time we put the bucks on the line, Busby manages to grab it. So Busby in that 18X going up about three quarter length up the speedway. He's got about a four car length lead over Brian Armbrust in the 98. JJ McAvoy in that third spot. Logan McVeigh in fourth. Caden Cotton right to the outside of McVeigh's fender. They come out of turn at number two. Working on lap number three. 10 laps of racing action as the field starts to get stretched out. However, the action for third, fourth, fifth, and sixth is pretty decent. Busby with that newly painted ride coming out of turn number four. Another lap in the can. The best battle on the racetrack is your 2018 Hotshot Track Champion. Logan McVeigh in that C3 duking it out with one of them McAvoy boys. That's JJ in the orange ride for that third position. Caden Cotton still rounds out the top five. It's getting very dicey for 6th, 7th, 8th, and 9th as they come out of turn number four. Trouble in turn number one. The yellow flag comes out. Caution flies. We got the number 10 machine stopping at the bottom of turn number one. Fields on the gas coming out of turn number four. Yet another beautiful start from Josh Busby. That is what he is known for. He's probably the best starter in the right whale sales hot shot class. And that white number 18X stretches his lead to about eight car lengths over Brian Armbrust. We're approaching the halfway mark. It'll be five in, five to go. Cross sticks from starter Mikey Donahue. Halfway through this 10-lap main event for the right way out of sales hot shots. Busby has led from the get-go. He won hot laps. He won his heat race. He's led every lap of the main event so far. He's going for a perfect night. So as they come under the flag stand, working on lap number five, it's Josh Busby, Brian Armbrust, Logan McVeigh, J.J. McAvoy, and Caden Cotton. Outside of the top five is the sixth of Blake Swan. Lee Mason in that seventh position. Working on lap number seven. Seven down, three more to go. Seven laps complete, three more laps to go. Busby coming out of turn number four, eight in, two sticks are flying, two sticks are flying, two more laps left to go, regardless of what the scoreboard says. Eight in, two more circuits left to go. Logan McVeigh probably putting a little heat on Brian Armbrust for that second spot. Dive bombs a little down low. Meanwhile, white flag, one more lap to go for Josh Big Money Busby. Down the back straightaway they go. Still the battle rages for a second. We'll see how that goes. But coming out of turn number four, he's out of Pell City, Alabama. Josh Busby wins the right way out of sales hot shots. Logan McVeigh steals second from Brian Armbrust. He gets third. J.J. McAvoy gets fourth. And Caden Cotton finishes running in the fifth position. So the 18X of Josh Busby wins yet another Bucks Up Right Way Auto Sales Hot Shots main event with Logan McVeigh, the track champ from 18, stealing second place from Brian Armbrust. We're going to take a quick check of the racetrack to make sure there's no debris on the track. And then we are going to bring out the ground pounders. There's Josh Busby out of Pell City, Alabama, the right way out of sales hot shot winner.